That's interesting. We're on the right track.
Or wait, maybe it's not. No.
What the frick? What the hell am I in here for? Oh, we have another path. Yeah, I don't like this. Another wall I can't break down. Love it. Can I heal? No, I don't. The little zeros beside the little icon in the bottom left. That's how many stims I have.
Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instinct.
All right. I'll do my best.
Oh, okay, that was pretty tight, you guys. I was not very confident that we were going to make it here. Yet here we are. Sometimes you just got to believe in yourself, even when Twitch chat does not. Just saying. Same old name. What's up, dude? I appreciate it. Thanks for the 17 months. Okay, so... Great, 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 great. Everything here looks friendly and inviting. Yeah, I mean, that's not a jump we can make.
Another one of these. Wonder if they connect.
What do you mean, I wonder if they connect? Finally catching the stream. What's up, Hammer? Welcome. Oh, God. Whoa!
Stim!
Almost had death by ramming. You know what? We don't have, like, a way back up there, do we? Not right now. There's so many rams. Come here, big boy. Yes, you. Oh, damn it. Get me off of here. I can't wait to get, like, a double-sided lightsaber. I saw Lucas using that yesterday. It looks awesome. Ooh. Okay, so I can block it, but he pretty much takes my whole bar. Need a blaster? Yeah, that would be nice. I don't know if that's a thing.
Oh, seriously?
Okay, that's not good. This is really bad. You don't get blasters.
These things are pretty cute.
Why are we even playing? Who wants to live a blaster-free life? Not me. It's not what I signed up for. This seems unwise. Does that make anybody else claustrophobic? I do not like that.
Never seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
What is this? I'm gonna have to get that ball to, like, roll down. Oh, what the frick? Whoa, what the?
My friend, I believe this to be the earliest Cepho site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Bogano fault from my mind. Its visions shape the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
Oh, are we gonna learn we're gonna learn how to force push this bad boy, aren't we? So we triggered, like, a plate here, I think. Blasters are uncivilized. Maybe you should have normal guns, because blasters are so slow. That's actually not a bad point.
I'm in the tomb. Massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it, but he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
The Eye of the Storm. The crew traveled to the Zepho homeworld searching for the tombs Cordova mentioned. They learned the Empire occupied Zepho in order to mine ancient artifacts. The directive, codenamed Project Augur, was terminated after Zepho's magnetic winds proved too difficult to deal with. Now Cal and BD find themselves inside an ancient Zepho tomb looking for messages from Cordova. So there should be three tombs? I don't know if... is it three separate tombs? Let's see. Find the tombs of three Zepho sages. So maybe one Zepho sage per tomb. Ogie Lowenstein, thanks for the 2 months, man. Says, since Outer Wilds is on the top of a lot of Game of the Year lists, do you think you'll go back and finish it? Regardless if it's on the list, I'll go back and finish it because I'm interested to see where it goes. I'm going to finish Phoenix Point and or XCOM, but as soon as one of those is done, then I'll be going back to it.
Did you see that?
Oh, ugh. Outer Wilds? No. Outer Worlds? Yes. What is this? Whoa! Outer Wilds. Yeah, no, not Outer Wilds. Outer Worlds. I won't be finishing Outer Wilds. It's too slow for me. But if you want to see a complete playthrough, I'd recommend Luckless Lovelocks. I think he finished it. And he really enjoyed it. Okay, what do I do with this? Skungus. Avoid contact, moving carefully around central pod. Explosive core may be utilized as a defensive... or as a defense against other enemies. Parasitic plant-like organisms containing explosive toxic spores which may detonate when the threat approaches. Smaller pods burrowed underground in clusters to compromise a larger central hive. Known for their putrid smell and soft, brain-like tissue, various forms of invasive species exist.
Do I have to, like, time my... That seems to work okay. Whoa, shit! Oh, I'm gonna die. God damn it. Oh no. Oh shit! Did he just dodge me? He did. Koiken so badly wants to add to the death timer or the death counter right now, I can tell. I can feel it. I can feel it. Okay. Cool. So I need to maybe break this one? This one I can't block at all, it looks like. So if that happens, he's gonna go all the way around here. Let's see if that breaks that thing. Guys, I was born to be a Jedi. It's obvious at this point. Oh, oh shit! Okay. Okay, that's cool. Say nothing, request a hint. What is he talking about? Request a hint from BD1 in a puzzle space. Yeah, not bad. I'm Padawan Plus. Yeah.
These were used in Zephyr meditation rituals.
Fair.
I think they were training force users.
Okay, so meditation relics. Used in ancient rituals to train force users. I mean, that's cool, I guess. But really what I want is to control that ball on my own. Oh god. We need to heal so badly. Whoa! Come on, meditation circle. What the? If I make it out of here, I'll be pleasantly surprised. What the? Okay, it looks like we have more of these wind tunnels. I need to get this to like... Ooh, hold up. Oh. I'm gonna see if I can make it over there. It looks like we have another rest. I don't know if I can get up on this though. No. Oh, okay. That'll do. Never mind. Oh, there we go. Oh! Okay, 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 okay. We got this. Is Blasphemous dead? Yeah, I haven't played Blasphemous for ever. Hey, Frenchie, what's up, man? Thank you so much for the support, dude. There we go. Now, please don't die. Okay. What do we want to take next? I feel like some of these are so situational. What do you guys think? Superior blocking, or we go into holding slow allows him to slow his target for a longer duration? Maybe this one? Death's one? What do you mean death's one? How was that not fall damage? Block? Oh, you had it on copy paste. See, now? Now your counts can't be trusted. A lot of people saying blocking. Okay. I mean, even against those machine gun guys, it seems pretty solid. Cover the basics first, then get the cool stuff. Okay, Mom. You're right. Man, when I unlock this ability that blasts things down, like, we're gonna be... Ooh, what is that? We are going to be unstoppable. Dude, these levels are really cool. What is that? Oh, shit. Oh, what? What? Oh, that ain't good. Can't block that. That makes sense. Oh, I can actually attack him from above. You gotta be shitting me, Cal.
I need help.
Okay, well, sometimes I can hit him from above. What is that even? Whoa. He's really slow. Oh, shit.
Now.
I hate to do it, but oh shit. Oh boy. I don't know how many times we've been down to one hit today, but it's been a lot. What is this? A tomb guardian. Oh, okay, I think we're getting close. Strong, slow, and protected by a central power core. When glowing, the power core may be removed with external force and careful skill, allowing a critical attack on the guardian. Okay. Looks like a robot samurai. Yeah, it's very Asian. Like, future Asian. I don't know. An ancient automaton constructed by the Zepho, it believed the Tomb Guardian's central function was to protect sacred sites. As details of their abilities remain mysterious, if encountered, one should proceed with extreme caution. Cold and indifferent, they attack not out of malice or defense, but from a programmed response to intruders. Known for powerful, unblockable strikes, they can prove especially threatening in limited areas without space to dodge their attack. Their primary vulnerability appears to be the power core located above their central abdomen. Any disruption of the core should provoke a shutdown. Oh, okay. Removed with external force and careful skill. Bizarre. Now, my question is he a respawner? We're gonna find out. Am I just teasing Killer Koiken at this point? Yes. That is literally my sole purpose today, is to throw him off. Seems to be working. Okay, he does come back. Isn't that great? Fantastic. So I feel like at some point I'm going to be blowing this ball down there into him through that wall. Right? So for now, let's follow where this goes. That ain't happening. Okay, so we're likely going up here, around, down through the ice to come back. We'll see. Yay, more XP. Yeah, that's why I did that. Oh my god. Cool. This will be where we die for the first time. Excellent. First try. Not bad. Sorry, I just had a moment of embracing my dark side. Do you guys think on this difficulty that they should consider making falls like actual death? A
slides are the best parts. They're cool, but I wish I could control. I wish I could control it a bit more. No treasures in here. Okay, so if I jump, we're gonna get blown over here. So I need to jump like over on this side probably. Not even. I thought it was being like witty there. There we go. I'm gonna let that thing. Oh, let's see how they handle this. I don't like that at all. What am I supposed to do now?
BD1, Stim.
Go back to your dens. Oh, okay. This is why we need the gun. Oh, son of a bitch! That scared the hell out of me. Good night, Neutron Butt. Have a great sleep. Don't worry, those urns are thousands of years old, filled with historic importance and cost and knowledge. You just shatter them in rage. Well, I mean, a Jedi's gonna do what a Jedi's gonna do. Do I have air blown out of both of these sides? Oh, I do not like this. Oh, I don't like this at all. Jeez. Like, these are... Look at the death trap waiting there for me. Oh, maybe. Hold on. Oh, it, like, destroys them. What's he trying to tell me? Did he fight the Ogdo Bogdo in the beginning? Sure did. He got, like, stuck trying to come through an invisible wall to kill us. And so I murdered him. An hour 30 without death. Who's this streamer? Yes. We've had some good luck. Hey, Claudio. Jedi Master Odd. Great seeing you play this. You digging it? I'm having a great time, honestly. It's super fun. Yeah. Oh, so it only blows them away when they, like, come out for the attack or something? Okay, I can do that too. Oh, but they're back! So that pod underneath keeps, like... That's cool. He died? When did I die? Oh, you mean to the other dude. Okay. Okay, so I'm just gonna trust that this is gonna blow these things back for me, and then I'm gonna run this. I have air blowing up both my sides. You mocking me, Kaz? Ah, oh, Jesus. Oh, this is going to be a nightmare. If those things keep sprouting. Whoa.
Throw it! Stim, here!
This guy's way weaker. Or maybe... Oh, it's because of that... It's because I hit him when the core was active, maybe? Or glowing? That must be it, because now we're doing mosquito damage. Oh, the plants hit him? Okay. I didn't even catch that. Oh shit, that actually worked? I didn't think that was close enough.
Zepho crafted this artifact as an offering to the
world. That's big.
It was destroyed intentionally for some reason.
Remains of an ancient artifact. Constructed as an offering to the wind, but destroyed intentionally for some reason. Holy Stalactite says, hey man, just want to say thank you for all the content. Finished your Witcher 3 playthrough recently and halfway through Death Stranding on YouTube. Oh, you're welcome, man. Thank you. Whoa! What brought you to the channel in the first place? Was it searching for the Witcher stuff? CBD. Ancient statues. Were carved from the natural cavern walls. They depict Zepho holding spheres, possibly the same kind to use to power their tombs. Witcher 3 playthrough is legendary. Thanks. We talked about it. What do you think about the Netflix Witcher series? It's awesome. It's really good. I can understand why some people don't like it, because especially the way that it kind of bounces around time-wise can be a bit confusing. But I love it. I'm 5 episodes in, I think. Man, what the hell? Oh, here we go. Okay. We're learning. Hey, Violet. Shit.
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again.
Good. Oh, so it's a completely different button for this Force.
Use the Force to push the ball at the target. Faster now. Complete the test.
And this is going to be hard to like...
stands in the way becomes the way.
Finally, you guys! Finally! Finally! This is probably not where I should be going. Well, maybe it is. Oh, that's so nice. That's so nice. Violet, thanks for the 22 months. Hope you're having a good day. Killer, thanks for the 420. Says, I'm afraid you'll win. So I'll have to put some pressure on you. 20 bucks if you don't die today. Listen, man. I can't be bought. Okay? I'm impervious to bribes. The frick is this? I've never been happier. FYI. That's so cool.
This guardian was destroyed long ago.
Another tomb guardian. Powerful automatons to protect the tombs destroyed here long ago. Now my big objective is to get our that thing repaired that BD needs to open other chests. That would be real nice. Where am I? Oh, okay. We've come full circle. Yeah, scomp! We need a scomp link. I like that you made the command. Thanks. Ah, oh, frick.
My friend.
Oh, this
take
is.
Take a look at the detail on this mark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, okay. Use push to interrupt them. Oh, like not. Okay. Cool. Canceled Netflix. That's ballsy. Oh, damn. Okay. I dropped a piece of my controller, and so I was kind of panicking.
Good job.
We're good. We're good. It's these little, they have these triggers on the back of these controllers. Ilrum sarcophagus. This ancient Zepho sarcophagus holds the remains of Sage Ilrum. They were the first of the Zepho to establish a relationship with the inhabitants of Kashyyyk and love the planet's greenery dearly. Now the remains are forever interred beneath the roots of a stone rosher tree. Hey, that was something. Holy Stalacite, thanks for the 10 bucks, man. Canceled Netflix, been watching your playthroughs instead. I made a comment the other day. I think it would be really cool if Netflix did, if they did, game playthroughs. If I could upload a full series to Netflix, people could binge watch it on Netflix. How cool would that be? This is like an Xbox Elite controller or something. And I think you can, program these to even do stuff for you if you want. But I don't know how that works. So. I just hit the regular buttons. Kaz, that's a good modified emote right there. I think YouTube would be concerned. Yeah, but you know what? To come up with like a viable competitor for YouTube, you need to have something that can handle the distribution. And Netflix could handle the distribution. The problem is you'd have to get everything approved, which would be kind of a nightmare. So like it'll never happen. But if they wanted to take on like a YouTube styled thing where people could upload stuff, Netflix would be the group to do it, I think. That'd be kind of cool. You're judging me for not using keyboard and mouse? In this kind of game? No way. No way, Jose. I like how we have 1 foot on him right now and he's still twitching. Cool. I feel like there's a bunch of stuff that we now need to... Oh, I bet you we're here. Yep. Okay. I was going to say, there's a bunch of stuff that we need to revisit and unlock. We now have access to. Locate Tarfall on Kashyyyk. Use the holo table on the Mantis. Okay, so that was one of the tombs. We've healed his connection with the Force. New skills are available. Okay, so main story stuff is unlocking additional skills. Let's take a look and see what we got. Al recovers additional life when using a stim canister. I like that a lot. Al's maximum life is increased. I like that a lot. Automatically deflects blaster bolts while he's sprinting or wall running. That seems pretty good. Waiting longer to press attack after Cal swings his lightsaber allows him to perform a special attack with increased range. Attacking after evading, we do the quick attack. Attacking out of a sprint allows us to perform a special lightsaber attack. Is this like a lunge? Yes! I really like that. Like, instinctually, I want that, you know? So I think I'm going to grab that. Let's see what else is here, though. Increasing the distance that Cal can travel when using dash strike. Not bad. Longer slow. Holding push allows Cal to push groups of enemies and stagger large enemies. That seems cool, too. Regains more force when he defeats an enemy and regains some force when he hits a blocking enemy. Maximum force increase. Okay. I think I'm going to take this first. So I can be running in, attack. Like, that's what I want. That's what I want. I want that, and I have that. Okay. Fit Crew 13, thanks for the 2 months, man. And Deadput, thanks for the 19. Missed your first stream, but I'm really happy to see you playing this. After this stream, I'll have to catch up with the first one. How am I liking the game so far? I'm having a great time, Deadput. I really am. I'm enjoying it immensely. Especially now that I can force push stuff. Like, my God, I've never been happier. Okay, we definitely will have to go back there, but we have other things to do. Like this ball. Look at this! Oh, that was not... A little anticlimactic. Okay, the ball did not work the way that I was hoping. That's fine. More practice against this guy. Ooh. Holy shit! Whoa, that was like one health. Dicey. Very dicey. Okay, so I still got to be pretty close for that.
Stim, here. Better.
Not my sexiest fight, okay? I'll tell you that much, but it got the job done. So the ball did roll to here, which unlocked the gate that I was trying to break. Hey, Red. What's up, dude? Just found you on YouTube a few days ago looking for Phoenix Point content. Binge watch Phoenix Point playlist on YouTube 2x speed. Voice was still totally good. Enjoyed it. Just want to say hi. Awesome. Thanks, man. I've had some sexy fights, yeah. Have you not seen them? Maybe they're not up to your sexiness standards, but I think they're pretty good. Okay, what's this? This is taking me up top, it looks like. You know what's really sexy? Not dying. That's what's really sexy. Okay, so they're giving us multiple balls to play with down here now. Which is amazing. Two balls is better than one. Now, wait a second. This looks like the perfect width for a ball to go. Oh, yeah, for sure. And then that's going to launch up there and do something. Get in there. Check this out. This better work. Don't fall. Oh, okay. So that's going to get interesting. This thing needs to be opened somehow. Strange. Maybe I'll take a ball over there and hit it. There's another sphere in there, though. I'll be back. This wasn't open before, I don't think.
My friend, this tomb is utterly fascinating.
Once served as a proving ground for Force-sensitive Zepho sages, but was converted to a space to honor their remains, and yet nothing received greater honor than the Force itself. The Life Wind, as they call it, is beautiful to see. Hey, something... Oh, hold on. So we need to connect from the other side of that. I actually don't even need that thing now. Oh, that's raising. That's raising that up. That ball could get moved over there. This room should be called Ball Pit. I haven't played this, but I saw it. We'll just keep to myself. What do you mean? Okay. Well, there's that ramp, which then will throw a ball up here, I guess. So that ball comes up here, but then if a ball comes up here, it's just going to swing around. Is it not going to fall off this edge? Hold on. Is the wind from that other thing not happening anymore? Actually, let me see. I'm gonna try to get up on that while that's happening. Because this needs to be here for this wind to be active. But I wonder if I can get on here. Take me somewhere cool. Oh, hell yeah, we can.
Hey! Did you find something, BD1?
BD1 skin. Balm grass. Cool. I'm not exactly sure what we're trying to, like, solve, but this I can see the pieces of the puzzle.
I get the sense it was part of some type of training ritual for Zepho Force users.
Training ritual relic used by Zepho Force users for generations in their pursuit of understanding. Okay. BD1, simmer down. Oh, BD1's a backseater. That's what the B stands for. Backseat drone one. It's like, it feels like I need to try and get a third ball going. Like, this needs to get broken down by this ball, I think. I can't force break that. Oh, shit. What the? Okay. Okay. I guess that'll do. That'll do. So this is gonna get blown down there. Oh, it needs a little push. So that's gonna get launched on top. Here comes. Gonna come around. I'm probably gonna have to stop it. Sick. We've ascended. That's awesome. By the way. I honestly couldn't even tell you what I'm unlocking. What?
What did you find?
The Zephyr went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned
I guess
someone
that.
Named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
So that whole thing was to get the elevator up and running again. In the eye of the enormous storm, Cal and BD-1 found the tomb of Elrem. Inside, Cal saw a vision of his former master, Jero T'Pol, which helped him rediscover his ability to push objects with the Force. Or Fush, for short. Force push. As they were leaving, Cal and BD found another holo from Cordova pointing them to Kashyyyk. All that to turn on the elevator. Yeah, right. I wasn't actually sure what we were even trying to do there. But I guess had we tried to leave, we would have figured out, oh, this thing's not working. Or something. Or maybe not. Like, maybe me just pushing this thing down, maybe that's all that was needed for the elevator part. Technology was complicated back then. Yeah, exactly. Hey, Black Ghost, thanks for the 13 months, man. I appreciate it, dude. Thank you.